Hi, I'm Jonathan Mitchell with the award-winning Richmond Ford. Now, the Ford Super Duty is a truck that can sell itself. And obviously, if you're in the market for a truck like this, you need a truck like this. But what sets the Ford Super Duty apart from its American medium-duty rivals? Well, there's the lineage. The F-Series trucks have been America's best-selling truck for decades running, and that's for good reason. Then you have the legendary and reliable Power Stroke Turbo Diesel. Pair that with the new 10-speed automatic transmission that runs efficiently in any gear, no matter how heavy the load, and you've got the recipe for quite the truck. What do you say we take a look at some more reasons why you should go with the 2022 Ford Super Duty? While this generation's Super Duty has been great in its current form since the introduction of the aluminum body, there have been some changes for 2022, namely here in the interior. You now get a 12-inch touchscreen running Sync 4 and some redesigned audio and climate controls that are easier to use, read, and reach. Sync 4 now has an available 12-inch screen here in the center that allows you to intuitively navigate through all of your main functions, like audio, phone, navigation, apps, and settings. Simply tap the button of the function you want to use down here at the bottom, or on the submenu on the right, and just swipe that menu to make that your main function screen. On the submenus, you can scroll through with buttons at the bottom, and it will show you all sorts of different functions, like your climate controls, navigation, phone, and more. You can also set a favorites tab where you can edit which functionalities you utilize more often. Of course, Sync runs Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, but now you can do that completely untethered, which means you don't have to plug your phone in. You can keep it in your pocket and still run your favorite apps directly from your phone. Also new for Sync 4 is the onboard owner's manual that you can utilize to search via categories or visual search all the major functions in your truck. You can even watch videos on how to use those functions in your Super Duty.
A tailgate step and grab bar that can be helpful when climbing into the bed of your truck. Let me tell you about it.
The Super Duty, now like the F-150, features over-the-air updates, which means just like your smartphone, you can upgrade your truck so it'll have the latest and greatest technology at any time. These updates can be scheduled to happen while you're asleep, and you'll wake up to a truck with new function and features. This truck is the Lariat trim and features a 360-degree camera. You can switch also between different camera functions, including a bed camera, which is great for hooking up a fifth wheel. You can mount external cameras on your trailer, and you have a hitch cam and a reverse trailer backup assist cam that you can move either to the left or right to get a better sense of where your trailer is going to go. To further assist you when towing, the Super Duty features trailer backup assist, which makes backing up a trailer a breeze. And you have an integrated brake controller right above that. When you need to work at night, there are different lighting options around the cabin with bed lights and side mirror lights. Now, checking out the interior of the Super Duty, this is a very comfortable place to be and actually gives off the vibe of a big rig with all of your different buttons and switches around the cabin. Now, starting over here on the door card, you do get automatic up and down windows for your front two. And then for your side view mirror controls, you can push that button right there to go in and out. And for the tow mirrors, you can push them in or outwards with that button right there. You have storage here on the door card and four different cubby areas, and you have your lock and unlock button right there with three-person memory. Over here, you have controls for your exterior lights on the side view mirrors, your automatic light controls there with your bed light right there. Under here is a power tailgate release and power pedal controls. Of course, you have power steering wheel controls as well. Climbing up into the cabin, we're going to take a look at this steering wheel, which is nice leather wrapped. You have your cruise control settings over here on this side and your audio controls to the right. Here in the center, you have traditional gauges for RPM and for miles per hour. And in the center, this is all digital and has different information for trip fuel, your truck info, your towing status, off-road status, and here in the settings menu, you can turn on or off different safety features such as blind spot, cross traffic alert, driver alert, and more. This is equipped with a 10-speed automatic transmission, which allows you to select your own gears via these plus or minus buttons, and you have your drive mode controls here on the stock. Simply press in and choose from normal, tow haul, eco, slippery, and deep snow and sand. Above your Sync 4 system here, you have controls for your exhaust brake, your traction control off, hazards, your hill descent controls, since this is the FX4 package, your lane departure warning, and your front view camera. Additional storage is up here on the dash, along with your B&O speakers, which this truck has 10 speakers, being a Lariat. Below that are your updated audio and climate control settings, four-wheel drive on the fly, your trailer brake, and your trailer backup assist. Here in the center, you do have a wireless phone charging pad, along with some additional USB ports. Here in the center, you have storage that has additional hidden storage underneath. And if you need more cup holders, simply slide this over and two becomes four. You have a two-tier glove box for storing all of the essentials. And for powering things on the go, you have a 110 volt and a 12 volt port here up in the front. You have lockable storage here under the armrest. Open that up to see this cavernous cubby here that can store laptops, iPads, tools, whatever you may need. Now up above, you have your auxiliary switches, which these are all pre-wired with simple hookups for lights, winches, and so forth. And then up here you have your panoramic roof controls with that slider that allows light to shine in on all of the rows. Speaking of the back rows, let's hop back there and take a quick look. You have a massive amount of leg room here for adults to be very comfortable, and you can pull these seats up, and then you can see you have a flat load floor here, but this will actually pull up to be additional storage. And then with the seats down, anything under that is not visible to anybody looking into the truck. Just to take a look, quick look at the legroom here, I am 5'10". That seat is comfortable for me up front, and you can see just the massive amount of legroom that I have back here. Then, of course, you have some additional power options back here with 110 volt port and USB and 12 volt. All in all, the interior of the Super Duty is a very comfortable and nice place to be. This particular Super Duty is a Lariat trim, which features an abundance of chrome here on the front grille. And you do get pretty heavy duty tow hooks, as you would expect on a truck this size. And if you come around the side here, you can see that this is the dually configuration with a long bed. This truck was built to do work and look good doing it. With the 6.7 liter Power Stroke turbo diesel, you're getting a truck that'll reach the maximum capabilities in its class. This engine churns out 475 horsepower and 1,050 pound-feet of torque. In this configuration, a dually with a 6.7 liter Power Stroke F350 will allow for a maximum of 7,030 pounds maximum payload, a 21,200 pound conventional towing capability, 32,500 fifth wheel towing, and 35,750 pound gooseneck towing. Pretty impressive stuff. As mentioned before, you do get a power release tailgate here, which also comes with a tailgate step, and you're gonna need it because this truck is a high jump to get into the bed. This truck comes from the factory, ready equipped for a fifth wheel hitch, and you get power ports here on the side of the bed for a camper prep package. It also comes with the LED bed lighting and the Ford BoxLink system. This truck also features the FX4 off-road package, which gives you hill descent control, skid plates, and off-road tuned shocks with the addition of all-terrain tires.
So, if you need to move around people, equipment, or horses, or whatever the case may be, the 2022 Ford Super Duty is a truck that you need in your life. Now, Ford is recommending that customers build to order to get a truck exactly to their specifications. And we at Richmond Ford have customer service reps standing by at the link in the description, ready to help you out. And of course, you'll get our 100,000 mile warranty and our 5-star customer service, because we are driven by you. Please don't forget to leave us a like, a comment, and to subscribe to our channel for more great Ford content. Thanks for watching.